Hello students, today's topic is digital versatile disc, that is DVD. What is a DVD? A digital versatile disc or digital video disc is an optical disc storage medium like a compact disc, that is CD, but with greater data storage and high quality audio and video formats. The clarity when comparison with a CD is almost 6 times higher. A DVD can be termed in different ways according to their applications. If they are used for storing data that can only be used to read and cannot be written, it is called a DVD-ROM, where ROM stands for read-only memory. If a DVD is used to record data, it may be audio, it may be video, or a combination of both, then it is termed as DVD-R, where R stands for recordable. If a DVD can be read and again be written over it, it will be called a DVD-RW, where RW stands for rewritable. The data in a DVD-RW can be erased and rewritten and also can be written on the remaining spaces in a DVD. Then I'll discuss specifications of DVD. DVD has a total capacity of 4.7 GB. It can run a high quality video for a maximum of 133 minutes. Third point is DVD has a video compression ratio of 40:1 with an MPEG-2 compression. In our later, we'll discuss MPEG-2 compression. What is it? The fourth point is DVD can use subtitles in almost 32 languages with a soundtrack in 8 languages. Wavelength of a DVD is almost 650 nanometers laser diode light. DVDs can be written at a speed of almost 18x to 20x, whereas 1x is equal to 1318 kbps. Next, I'll discuss advantages of DVD. The picture quality is far better than a CD. Most DVDs have Dolby Digitals or DTS, thus the clarity of the sound will be nearly equal to that in a theater. Third point is, unlike a CD player, the DVD player is specialized in taking you to the correct part which you prefer to see. Thus, there will be no need of fast forwarding. The format of a DVD can be changed according to the type of view you need. It can be standard TV size format or also a widescreen TV format. Thank you, students.